don't you? I've seen some people teach and they do this sort of thing. You don't do that. Not strong enough. Look at my right hand. My right hand automatically controls the strong tighter. So I can heal. You see? Get my positioning. Now here, I'm going to open him out. There it goes into that hand position. There's our first takedown. And he's through on this sort of thing. I can come up the body here. See, and you're into a base choke here. Open this, drop with the head forward. So he's not going to knee me. If I did this, that knee's going to come up. You see? So here, head in. This is going to push. So he's going to take that takedown. And then you walk up the body. Here, in tight. Here, look, lift the head. Here. See, these augment here. You just strangle choking. See how I made this tight?